Morning, a crash that happened in McKean County in eastern Pennsylvania killed four people from Pittsburgh over the weekend, two of them children. It happened Saturday morning in Hamlin Township. State police saying that 30-year-old Ashley Smith was driving an SUV that crossed into the path of an oncoming pickup truck. Smith and her three passengers, 31-year-old Tiana Herring, 12-year-old boy, and a 9-year-old girl, all were pronounced dead.